my gosh.
I need to get the length and measure.